as he put me in the shed for the last time. Hung the bridle on a nail banged in the wall. The horses, they're all headed for the long yard. I can see he's kinda sad about it all. Sort of thought that soon it might happen. Lately he just hasn't sat the same. His eyes told me his riding days were over, so I'm not surprised he's hung me on the rail. I can see his four-wheel bike is built for comfort. Catching horses he won't have to do. It's faster and it's not so far to fall when you're older. Hay and water's now unleaded fuel. Will he sit the same as he did in the saddle? Will he miss the smell of leather as he goes? Changing gears, a four-stroke engine roaring, will replace the sound of hooves he's always known. Heard him say maybe when the grandkids are older, maybe they might just want to learn to ride. And you'll get to relive your glory. They'll polish you up and strap you on with pride. He said, oh mate, you know it's not my first choice. Sometimes we've just got to go with change. As he covered me with an old horse blanket, saw him wipe his eye as he walked away. I can see his four-wheel bike is built for comfort. Catching horses he won't have to do. It's faster and it's not so far to fall when you're older. Hay and water's now unleaded fuel. Will he sit the same as he did in the saddle? Will he miss the smell of leather as he goes? Changing gears, a four-stroke engine roaring, will replace the sound of hooves he's always known. As he put me in the shed for the last time, will the bridle just rot upon the wall? Will we just gather dust and be forgotten? Or will some young Clancy pick me up once more?